Why can't cats drink milk? Well, it might surprise you to know that it's because most cats are actually lactose intolerant. Basically, their bodies just can't digest milk, cream, or other lactose products, so it makes them ill, normally things like vomiting and stomach pain. But you might have noticed that cats seem to really love the taste of milk and cream, even though it makes them ill, and that's because it has a very high fat content. Now, all this fat means that it tastes amazing to cats, but unfortunately, it only does them more damage on the health front. Most cats really don't need this amount of fat in their diet, and if they do, you can get special cat milk, which has the same amount of fat in it, but much less lactose and won't make them as sick. So in general, your cat shouldn't really be drinking milk. Plain water is a much more beneficial and healthier liquid for your cat to be drinking. In fact, it's probably best to avoid feeding them anything with lactose in it, just to avoid making them sick. Has your cat ever tried milk? Did they like it? Let us know in the comments.